Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at 10 easy ways to free up space on your Samsung phone. Whether your storage is full or you're just wanting to tidy things up, this video should help. Let's get into the methods. We'll start by heading to the device care settings, as there's a number of tools we can use in here to free up space. Open the settings app and then scroll down and choose battery and device care from the list. On this page, wait a few seconds and then tap on storage. Firstly, scroll down and look for the large files section and open this. This will display the files that take up the most space on your device, and you can choose to delete them from here if you don't need them. You might also want to head through your videos and photos manually and remove any that you don't need to free up more space. Head back a page and now look for the option called Unused Apps. Open this section, and just like with the large files, you can choose apps to delete them here if you want to. Again, you could manually sort through your apps and uninstall any that you don't need. Back in the storage section, look for where it says duplicate files. Open this, and you might want to remove one of the duplicate versions of files to free up space. Once again, head back to the storage section and now look for the app cache section and open it. You can clear the cache of apps here by checking the boxes next to their names and then by using the button at the bottom. The cache is a temporary store for files that allow apps and web pages to open quicker, so there shouldn't be any personal data. Head back a page and then back one more until you see the main device care page. Tap on where it says memory this time, wait a few seconds, and then scroll down and look for the RAM plus option if you have it. If you're desperate for extra space, you can turn off or reduce the RAM amount to free up space. You might notice a slight lowering in performance if you had it on, so you may want to turn this back on in the future if you don't need the space. The next method is to check your downloads folder. To get to it, swipe up on the home screen, then search for My Files at the top. Open the app called My Files. In here, look for the Categories section, and there should be an option called Downloads. Tap on this, and then sort through the items in here, and delete any that you don't need. Head back a page, and now look for where it says Recycle Bin. This should be near the bottom. Tap on this, and again you can delete the items in here, if you don't need them to free up space. The next method is to transfer files, such as videos and photos, to a PC, an SD card if you have one, or use cloud storage. Next, we can clear your browser cache manually. I'll show you how to do this on Chrome. Open Chrome and tap on the three dots icon, which might be in the top right, but it could be elsewhere on your screen. From the menu, tap on Clear Browsing Data, and then tap on More Options. Here, make sure that the only box checked is the one called Cached Images and Files. Now choose a time range with the drop-down menu in the top right, and once you're happy with all the settings, tap on Clear Data at the bottom, and then you may need to confirm it. The final method is to use Lite versions of apps. Popular apps such as Facebook have these, and they should be smaller in file size. Check for apps like this in the Play Store and use these instead if you are really struggling for space, otherwise it's probably not worth the effort. That's 10 easy ways to free up space on your Samsung phone. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.